The following question is, we recently heard that some scholars said it is sufficient to say لا إله إلا الله to enter paradise, even if you don't say محمد رسول الله. Well, whoever says so disbelieves in Allah and in His Messenger. Whoever claims so does not believe in the Quran and what it says, and does not believe in what Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How could you say that? This is how it is. Because if you say, I believe in Allah, how did you know Allah? May I ask you, how did you know about Allah? Well, the Quran. And who brought the Quran to you? Muhammad. But I don't believe in Muhammad. Then you don't believe in the Quran. Stop playing games. There are some people who have been prepared for years and years and years so that one day they will wear a turban to confuse Muslims. You know, the enemies of Islam invest tremendous amount of effort and wealth on preparing such people. In addition to, there are already volunteers who are willing to sell their deen very cheap for whoever pay anything. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned about the scholars of the people of the book repeatedly in the Quran about them and how they purchase the dunya for the deen. They are يَشْتَرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا. That was them, and the Quran exposed them, and it's also in our ummah. Well, you're belying Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Because number one, Allah the Almighty says in the Quran, إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ. There is only one religion that Allah recognizes as religion, as His deen, which is al-Islam. What is al-Islam? Al-Islam is based on five pillars. The first pillar is the kalima, ash-shahada. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. And I just said the kalima. And all Muslims, they say the kalima. The kalima, the word kalima in Arabic means word. Word. One word. But ashhadu أن لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله is more than one word. That's 8-9 words. Correct. But it is called a word because it is all intact. And we must keep its integrity. Every word of it is inseparable and indivisible from the whole statement. Allah the Almighty says in Surah Ibrahim, يُثَبِّتُ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِالْقَوْلِ الثَّابِتِ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ. القول الثابت, the firm statement, is لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. Allah will keep firm the believers in this life and in the hereafter with the firm statement. The firm statement agreed upon it is to say لا إله إلا الله. As long as you say it in the dunya, you will also manage to say it at the time of death. And in al-akhirah, once the person dies in the grave, the angels will ask him مَنْ رَبُّكُ وَمَا تَقُولُ فِي الرَّجُلِ الَّذِي بُعِثَ فِيكُمْ. So the person will say ربي الله, my Lord is Allah, and the man who have been sent to me is whom? I don't know. Fails. He fails. He fails. Why? Because it is incomplete. The kalima and the shahada is indivisible. Whoever says it is sufficient to say La ilaha illallah to enter paradise is a plain liar. And he is belying what Allah stated in the Quran. آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون. Which messenger? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله. We all believe in whom? In Allah, His angels, His messengers. We make no distinction between any of His messengers. And when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about Thamud, that كذبت ثمود المرسلين, that they belied المرسلين. المرسلين, they received only one messenger, while the word المرسلين is plural. Yes, because whoever belies a single messenger or denies his prophethood has disbelieved in all the messengers. And in order to be a true believer, you must believe in all the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What is the pillars of Iman? أن تؤمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله. All the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.